Breaking news. Ron DeSantis' wife Casey diagnosed with breast cancer. Florida's Republican governor pays tribute to fighting mother of three who will never give up. Florida Gov. Ron DeSantis announced Monday that his wife Casey has been diagnosed with breast cancer. I am saddened to report that Florida's esteemed first lady and my beloved wife has been diagnosed with breast cancer. As the mother of three young children, Casey is the centerpiece of our family and has made an impact on the lives of countless Floridians through her initiatives as First Lady, the governor said in a statement. As she faces the most difficult test of her life, she will have not only had my unwavering support but the support of our entire family, as well as the prayers and well-wishes from Floridians across our state. Casey is a true fighter, and she will never, never, never give up. Casey DeSantis, 41, and her husband are the parents of Madison, 4 years old, Mason, 3 years old, and Mamie, 18 months.